Hello, Alvin, and welcome back to another video.
Today, we are not collabing with another stuff. Right now we are just doing a let's play on Sims 4. So, how did my person and I am? She looks pretty cool. She looks actually pretty fat if you look at her this way. Let's shorten that waist. By the size that I haven't recorded in a few days, I was busy with other stuff. So let's pick a name for her. Kayla, Stacy, Bobby, Angelina, Bridget, Shelby, Angel, Carissa, McKenna. She doesn't look like a McKenna. Brianna, Laura, nah. Tamika, nah. Adrian, definitely. Adrian Dillon, nah. Hoffman, Adrian Hoffman. Yes, I picked the perfect one. Okay, so let's make a happen. Mama. She's gonna be a creative.
Starter.
Alright. Lover, childish, serial, romantic sim. She actually sounds like dude sims. And,
no one.
Yo, there. She's looking style. To Osana Springs. Because they like that. Let's move on to this house. Fun and furnish. I don't cover some furnish as long as I have a house. I can live and survive. Come on, hurry up! Hurry up, my beauty. I know you can do this. I know you can. Oh, this does look so good. Okay, let's first I'm gonna make a kitchen. Right. Actually that's my room. Here's the living room. Oh wait, here's the kitchen. Just fine. Let's go into the contest. Since it's not the type of house that you'll find every day. There's amazing counters in there. So this is the kitchen. Let's have an oven, of course, as I already. Let's have it there, blah, blah, blah. Have this right here. I need a sink. Let's put my sink right there. And I need a trash can. My trash can shall be right here. Oh yeah, and definitely a fire alarm. Booyah. Actually, I'm gonna have a sprinkler. So if there ever is a fire, I'll have a sprinkler. I need a place to put this. Yes, right there! Now I need a microwave. Express machine. Just need something simple like that. Yeah, I just had one little plant. There, kitchen's done. Time for a bathroom here. I just had some simple stuff: a toilet because we need one, a sink because we need one. A shower, because we need one. A towel rack. Aha! Booyah! Right there. And a rug to keep our feet warm. There. Aha! A room time. Ooh la la. I'm actually really thinking this. Actually, this bed. Oh, I really like the design on it. Don't you guys? Love it. That's good. Yes. So let's get something right over there. Get this picture there. That picture, this, and this. There. Now I need a living room. How can I live without a living room? It's first of all, I have a TV. It goes around. Kind of neat. Yeah, let's totally get this. Nah. Let you get that because let's have you back there. You right there. Okay, this looks pretty good so far. For the toys, let's just add something simple. Let's have it right there. Them Finally, the mailbox is in the right place. And she's gonna be into planting. And we just need this, cause. There, booyah. Everything's done in the house. Let's pray. Okay, so. Let's. Oh, yeah, what are you gonna watch? Oh, watch the news. The news. Yeah, getting a bit hungry. Let's have you cook some goat cheese. Chicas, it's simple enough. Now don't dare start a fire.
Well, no.
Keep your eye on them.
Fina.
Careful, careful. Careful, don't dare start a fire. Yes, he didn't. Hallelujah. Okay, now eat it. Wait. Wait, where shall she eat it? Right here, of course. I just have it simple. Sit right here. Okay, it's sitting and eating it. Wahoo. Good job for him. Okay. Oh my goodness, I'm already done. And you're very tired, it looks like. Come on, finish eating already. No! I'm sorry this video is all about the house making it up, but it is so blank now! I hope you enjoyed the first episode of this Let's Play. And if you enjoyed, please hit that subscribe button like a chicken. And like this video and comment. So, again, if you liked this, do what I told you before, and I hope you have a good day. Actually, a good life. I hope you have a good day or night, wherever you live. And I will see you next time on this channel. Goodbye.